turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
I'll follow.
To turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area. Thank you.
I know who runs this place.
Have you been here before?
No, but I was planning to come here before you and I met. This place belongs to a Turian scum named Ton Actus. It's a long story, but he's got something that belongs to me.
Well, what is it?
Family armor. It's been with us for over 5 generations. Turian military took it from my father's father after the war. Somehow this ass wound up with it. I want it back.
We'll get it back. Now let's move.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
Sense standing around. I can't believe my ancestors ever wore this piece of crap, but at least I've got it back.
I'm glad we could help you get it back.
I might just be starting to like you, Shepard.
I'm right here.
Let's go. Heading out?
Intruders! Kill the hostage!
Yeah, let's move.
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish the charade?
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Let's not do anything we're all going to regret.
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
Think about this. Burns is the one man who can help you.
Yes, if you release me, I can take another look at the reparations request.
What? We're supposed to trust you?
I'm an L2 like you. Trust me. The commander can make sure that Burns follows through.
Sure, you promise us freedom and say everything will be fine, but as soon as we surrender, you'll double-cross us.
I'm not promising to let you go. All I'm saying is that Burns will take another look. Right, Burns?
Absolutely. I had no idea that the L2 biotics were this desperate. If I'd known, the reparations will come. For whatever it's worth, I promise that.
You're right. I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me. I'll see to it that the reparations discussion is reopened. I didn't know they were so desperate.
A 5th Fleet cruiser will be by shortly to pick you and the prisoners up.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. 5th Fleet out.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
General distress call from the Sacred Angel Medical Transport. Critical system failure. Losing power. Emergency landing. Argos. Communications failing. Life support and emergency transponder. Won't last. Please hurry.
Thank you. trap.
message coming in, Commander. Big surprise, the Alliance needs you again.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett with Alliance Command. We've got a mission for you. An Alliance officer named Major Kyle has set up a small compound in the Hulking Eta Cluster. He's attracted a number of followers, mostly biotics. He's become an outspoken critic of the Alliance, and we believe he's mentally unstable. This could be trouble, Shepard.
What kind of proof do you have that the Major is dangerous?
3 days ago, we sent 2 Alliance representatives to meet with him at his compound. They've disappeared. We believe Kyle and his followers killed them. That compound is a cult, Shepard. They call him Father Kyle now. He set himself up as some kind of religious leader.
You said his followers were biotics?
Yes. Major Kyle never showed any biotic tendencies himself, though. I think he's just latched onto a group he identifies with. Many biotics feel marginalized or ostracized by society. Kyle probably sees them as victims who need his protection, and they see him as someone who will fight for them. Unfortunately, he's convinced them that the Alliance is somehow responsible for all their problems. We can't let him go on like this.
What were those Alliance representatives going to talk to Major Kyle about?
They wanted to bring him back to an Alliance facility for treatment. Major Kyle served us faithfully for many years. We weren't going to abandon him. Given his state of mind, however, he probably saw them as a threat. We're almost certain he had his followers killed him.
What else can you tell me about Major Kyle?
He used to be a model soldier, but something happened to him at Torfin. Too many Alliance soldiers died under his command. Couldn't cope with the guilt. His psych evaluation showed he couldn't handle the stress of command anymore. He was given an honorable discharge and early retirement. We'd hoped he would get better in time, but we underestimated how far gone he was. Now it looks like it's too late.
I might be able to end this without violence.
You serve with him. He might listen to you. But he's already killed 2 Alliance representatives. I trust you to use your judgment. Hack it out.
Thank you.
to turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area. Turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area. Turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area. You went right off the scanners, Commander. Now we have to bring you back.
This is a private sanctuary. Outsiders are not welcome here.
I need to talk to the man in charge. It's important.
Father Kyle wants nothing more to do with the Alliance.
I want this to end peacefully. If he doesn't see me, people could get hurt.
We won't let you take Father Kyle away. He protects us. We need him.
The Alliance wants someone to pay for those murders. Let me speak to Major Kyle, and maybe I can find some way to help you all get out of this alive.
Wait. Father Kyle will speak with you. Head to the building at the far end of the compound. He'll meet you there.
Those other men from the Alliance tried to kill Father Kyle.
The Alliance wants to wipe us out. Father Kyle told us. The Alliance wants to wipe us out. Father Kyle told us.
Thank you. I am Major Kyle. I know why you've come. We have no quarrel with you. Why can't you just leave us alone?
What happened to those other Alliance officers? The ones who came before me?
They wanted to take me away from here. They wanted me to abandon this place, turn my back on my family. They spoke blasphemy. I did what I could to make their end quick and painless. I had no other choice. It was necessary to protect my children. Only I can keep them safe.
The Alliance sent me to bring you in, Major. Can't you see this has gotten out of hand? Don't you understand you're endangering your followers?
I respect that you have come under a banner of peace, but I cannot do as you ask. If you take away their father, my children will be helpless.
You ordered your followers to kill those Alliance investigators. You must face the consequences of your actions. Do you really want your children to suffer for your sins too?
No. This was my fault. My children are innocent. Pure. Please. I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
You're doing the right thing, Major. Your children will be better off for it. Come on.
Wait. If my children see you taking me away, they won't understand. They will attack and you will be forced to kill them all. You have shown me the error of my ways, Commander. Now you must give me time to explain it to them. It is the only way they will understand. Please, give me 1 hour. After that, I will meet the Alliance authorities at the gates of my compound and surrender without violence. I give you my word.
I'm going to trust you. If you betray that trust, you and all your children will suffer.
I will not betray you, Commander. Thank you for this.
Joker can have the Fifth Fleet pick Major Kyle up. I just hope you know what you're doing, Commander.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Admiral Hackett here, Commander. Your helmsman just forwarded your report on Major Kyle. We sent in a team as you instructed. Kyle's followers have disbanded, and the Major surrendered to us without incident. We'll make sure he gets the help he needs. To be honest, Shepard, I thought this thing was going to end in a bloodbath. I don't know how you did it, but you saved a lot of lives. Congratulations.
Thank you.